Nino, you should have seen it earlier. We had a mother take it personal on fucking Fridays.
And no!
Yep, really personal, to the point where he hit one of our workers, we hit him, and then whilst he was on the floor, he was saying he was gonna come back here with five of his friends, and he was gonna bring out his fucking Glock! Get! There! Shut the door! No, you got quickly, get it! Get it, get it, get it!
You gotta give me directions, goddammit! Jesus, Fredo!
Yeah!
Oh my god!
That's right, baby! That's fucking right! That's fucking right!
Yeah, you can't.
Woo-wee.
These aren't. These are. Oh my god. These are fucking baby deer. Brother!
Oh.
Alright. Oh. We don't tell anyone this. I'm pretty sure this is, like, illegal.
Oh.
Get in the car.
Yeah, we gotta go. We gotta go.
Get in the fucking car. Get in the fucking car. Get in the fucking. You know, get in the car.
Yeah.
Just slowed it like a block.
Oh, fuck.
Alright. I literally jumped on one with a fucking car off the fucking hill. Alright, we don't talk about this. Oh my god, it's right there.
I don't think. These are. Nah. It's mocking. It's not mocking us. We're killing its fucking, like, dads and moms and aunties and grandmas, you know, those are orphan deer.
We're cutting their dicks off. We're cutting their fucking dicks off.
Oh, shoot.